I'm Martin Lopez, drummer of Sonic. I always had an idea of writing music and, you know, having my own thing while playing in other people's bands. So it's just, you know, I felt the time was the right one to start a band and contact some people. And until it was just, you know, a few ideas, riffs, rhythms, whatever. And it was when I met Joel that we actually felt we had something good going on, and from then on, you know, we just been taking it seriously. I think that the new album, we're a bit more mature, which means a lot of things, not only musically, but there's a certain confidence that you can only get, you know, by life, by living and whatever, having kids, having a family. And it gives you this confidence where you don't really care about anything anymore, or better said, you only care about what the most important people in your life thinks about what you're doing and how you are, which gives you the opportunity of being completely honest about your music, you know, not caring about what the label says or your audience or whatever. You just make the music that you want to hear and try to keep it as close to you as you can without thinking about selling records or conquering the world and all that, you know. It feels quite nice.